Hello kids, I hope you all are fine. And here Ruminder Kaur, your biology teacher, and this is chapter number 5, Principles of Inheritance and Variations. As we have talked about the mono-hybrid crosses, where we have generally discussed the inheritance of single gene, in which we have studied two laws provided by Mendel, that is law of dominance and law of segregation. Then came up with two new topics that were exactly deviating from the laws given by Mendel. So that was, one is incomplete dominance and second is codominance. Under codominance, we have talked about ABO blood group system in the human population, where a single gene having three alleles controlling a single trait, that is a blood group. That's why this feature is also known as multiple allelism, and this has been characterized that whenever a single gene product, it is producing more than one effect. So, one more example is there, which is very common. It is seen in cattle that one cattle, as a parent, it is white in color and the other, it is red in color. When they are crossed with each other, the F1 generation, that is neither white nor red, but it is looking similar to both of the parents. Even the color has not got blended. So it is not an example of incomplete dominance, but it is a very good example of codominance, where both the features, both the traits of the parents have arrived into the F1 generation. So it is very important whenever multiple allelism topic is coming, you have to give example of ABO blood group systems. Now let's talk about one more example where they have talked about that, as we have studied that Mendel has given or he has performed experiment on 7 contrasting traits of the garden pea, which is also known as Pisum sativum as its scientific name. So there is one gene which is controlling two factors, or we can say two effects are there. Number one, it is starch synthesis. So I'm repeating, the number first effect that is controlled by this gene having two alleles, capital B and small b. Number one, it is controlling that how much starch will be synthesized in the seeds. And number second, whether they will appear round or wrinkled. As you can see in this cross as well, parents are taken to be capital B.